100 lost games. Alright, so this time I'm in the dark. Don't have anybody with me this time. Playing white noise again. I'm hoping that I'll be able to get like a clue. I'm just gonna do single player again, do the college again, do her again, sure. So my basic plan is I'm actually going to run around and try to be a little more observant and see if I can actually find some of these clues and tapes and stuff, because I did terrible last time. I know this isn't the best... I'm in the basement this time. This isn't the best, apparently, for light? Okay, and I'm going to try not to use the compass too bad, other than just basic directions, because... there seems to be a huge, wide area. No, I ran out of sprinting. Oh, there's a phone. Which I'm walking away from. Okay. Oh, I hear that, strange kind of gooey noise, which I think is the dude. Okay, it sounds like it's gone. Okay, so supposedly there's something around here, so I'm just going to explore and try and be observant and not use... heals me when I'm not feeling too great, because there is, like, three times that I can hear something. Don't think I hear... Can I open stuff? No, I can't open stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna hope that this is about as obvious as that giant prism was. That's what I'm gonna hope. Don't know if that's true. Past it? Yeah, I'm technically totally past it. Alright. I just have to go back to the ruins just because I know what the prisms look like. I can't seem to find these tapes. Although, for all I know, the compass could mean it could be upstairs in that same area. Sorts of noises, although I don't hear this sick kind of gooey noise, which I think is the creature. Don't hear that. Okay, I hear radio stuff again. Basketball trophy. I need something very shiny, very glowy, and very obvious. Okay, I don't hear the normal noise, but I definitely hear some music picking up. Playing this in the dark is actually a little bit better. My flashlight was already off. But I definitely saw him, fuck. from it, but it didn't matter. I have no stamina for running away. What is that? What else tell the creature your position when you're near the- Oh shit! Stick.
Over here!
No, I don't seem to have an open button, so I can't look any of this stuff. I mean, I keep seeing these, but those don't seem to be anything. Just seem to have a bunch of trophies. Like, so many trophies. Trophies. Okay, I just walked through pipe. It's okay. What's this? Incense. It just lets you see the creature's location. Okay. This clue is behind me. This compass sucks. I can't go through walls, compass. Oh. Okay, so I feel slightly better. It was definitely a glowy tape. Okay. Alright. Oh shit. Nope. Get out of there. Nope. Don't need any company. I'm good. I'm good. Thanks. Thanks, though. Without my flashlight, I can see glowy stuff pretty good. I guess that's nice. Can I play it? Noise going on. Hard to tell if I hear the monster or not. Although I have to say, with my almost insta-death, I am definitely seeing glowy stuff pretty good in my grayscape world I got going on right now. So that's kind of cool. To have, so I shouldn't necessarily just run around blindly, you're saying. Okay. Well, I'll have you know my specialty is running around blindly, but I suppose for you I'll hold off. Hopefully it wasn't in there, because I can't see anything when I go in there. Oh dear. Oh dear me. Okay, so I think I'm back where I started? Everywhere. Seriously. There's like one back there. There's one the other way. Do they just... And there's one there. Why are they everywhere? This is a little new. Okay, do we have any glowy things kind of happening here? I don't really see any glowy stuff. Up or down. Let's go up. Let's go back up. Basement. Just giving me the creeps. Let's go back up. Where are all these phones that just keep ringing everywhere? So I wonder if these are just random placed. I assume they probably are. I mean, it would be easy enough to just do random. finding batteries, like, no problem. Just not finding, like, clues and stuff. Sure how that's working. Okay. Clue's still apparently nearby, as it has been for the entire other section. Oh, fuck! Definitely requires more light. And yeah, unfortunately, since this isn't really a normal maze, these maps must be huge. I mean, if you look at that board at the end or whatever, I think it kind of takes you through where you've been going on the map, and it shows you how huge it kind of is. It's like, I just stay in such a smaller section. Although it's definitely more prevalent in this one than it is in the college one. Alright, music, why are you doing that? Thank you. we'll just go this way. Well, there's that dragon, I think, again. Of course, if you have to subscribe, make sure that you do that. See you again.